Scientists at a Singaporean university believe that mass-producing superworm guts could be a natural solution to Southeast Asia's plastic waste problem. They're studying the creatures to figure out exactly how they digest plastic. Take a look at this.
Our study is one of the few studies in this region to look at the microorganisms and plastic interaction in the marine environment.
For all the latest news, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.